We're not done! Everyone, get to the tarmac before Bear loses his ride home! On top of us!
We gotta clear this tarmac or Bear's not going anywhere!
Come on down to Durlea!
Shock trap!
In this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skiff.
Thank you.
bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Flip! They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
Check on the beacons. Well, they don't look damaged.
Eki zimida. The protocol. Ekin dur, Eki. Ekin dur.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry. They'll be well armed. So go. Deal with your rocket.
All right. Delta out. All right. We're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's Nomads?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure. But if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
Satellites and rocket are ready. Let's head for the hangar.
Head to the hangar. Let's put this rocket business to bed.
Skiff back to the hangar. Let's put that rocket together.
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah. Well, I'll take that, yeah.
Thank you. Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. You can understand why you never launched this rocket.
And there we are, everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
Could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. Rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Come in.
Jack, shield.
Oh, no. Good.
get over here!
Up to those satellites. Come on.
Jack, get this thing aligned. All right, we're back in business.
Then climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
From the back of a fucking train!
Oh, right.
Thank you.
Alright, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah. Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.